I don't know if you can read that. That says unannounced blood moon rising. If you know it's normally announced, well, see, normally blood moon rising follows a chart. If you don't know what the blood moon rising is, a monthly debuff that has been given to me by the gods, because without it, I'd just be too strong. I'm like Inuyasha, you know, once a month, I just lose all my powers and I am bound to the bed in pure agony. Anyway, so the blood moon rising comes once a month and it normally follows a time schedule. But if you know, sometimes the blood moon likes to be like, hello, I'm here early, or hello, I'm here late. You know, and in those situations, depending on where you are, is absolutely terrifying. Thankfully, I have not personally experienced any inconveniences. I could just imagine. And there's a little bit of trolling. Do you know what's scarier when it doesn't come after having a little bit of... Maybe you're into that. Maybe that was the objective. You never know. But if it wasn't the objective, then damn. Damn, I don't know how people would feel in that situation.